Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, Jude Dolan. In this video, I'm going to be doing a battle royale of all the four corner states, so they have to take over all the other states. Whoever wins, will win. So, I'm using this map that I've been working on. So, see those little lines? These are all counties on here. All of them. All of them have counties. So, this is just a prelude to a huge video that I'm going to be doing later. All 50 states are going to do it. And I'm going to have a lot of others. I'm going to think maybe New England. And like Deep South. Cascadia, that would be fun. That would be pretty fun. Or maybe like all the states. Texas and all the states bordering Texas, that would be kind of weird. Texas would crush that. So never mind. So I think that either Arizona or Colorado are going to win. I think New Mexico is probably going to get last. They're going to be first, that's gone. Utah, third. Colorado, probably second. I think Arizona's going to win. They have a lot of population. I actually have a website that shows. So, in 2010, Arizona was 16th in the U.S., now it's 14th, with currently 7.278 million people, 2.19% of the U.S. population. Colorado is 21st, it was 22nd in 2010, Minnesota and Colorado swap places. So, Colorado is 5.758 million, they have 1.74% population. Colorado added almost 750,000 people since then. Arizona added almost 900,000. They had similar amounts of growth. So Utah has 30th, they were 35th last time, with 3.205 million people. They added on about 450,000. And make up just less than 1% of the U.S. population, 0.97%, so they're pretty close. New Mexico's 37th, they've been 37th. Puerto Rico's ahead of them. So in just the 50 states, they're 36th. They include territories in D.C., they're 36th. They've added on, only like 40,000 people. They have 2.096 million make up 0.63% of the population. So that's exactly like why I thought that it would happen. Like that Arizona was probably gonna win. So we're gonna start. Each of the counties are a territory. So important notes before we start. Colorado and Arizona can't attack each other. Same with Utah and New Mexico. And with counties, if they're, like, see all these counties in Texas, all the squares, you want to be in this one, in the corner, but then you want to go to this one, you can't. You have to invade another county, and then go down. You can't invade diagonally. So that's a thing. So each of the counties is a territory. You have to take, if you take over a whole state, then the state's gone, and out of the game. But this is just four states. I went to a website and found the populations of every county in every state. I haven't done all of them yet, though. Let's say Arizona. So this county right here in Arizona has 71,000 people. So 71,500. So I looked at the population and I take away the last two digits. That's the number of soldiers. You need more soldiers. You can take from any amount of counties that you have, any amount of soldiers, to invade another county. You can only take it if you have enough, though. So if that's all clear, then I'm gonna start. So I'm placing my bets on Arizona winning. But I don't exactly know what's gonna happen. Maybe like all three of the others team up and take out Arizona. Then I don't know what's gonna happen. So we start now. Okay, and so it starts and it's gonna be pretty fun. So I'm gonna update what's happening. Minor things happened. If you look in here. Yes, Sarah, yeah, that's Bubba. So some minor things happened. Colorado took three counties. One from Utah, it was Daggett County. This really small county up here that literally has six soldiers. Sounds really easy. Also took from New Mexico, they took these two counties. So they didn't have to spend that much. They're 41 and 4.
There. Sarah, no.
That's what Colorado took.
You want your sausage?
Utah literally did nothing. Arizona did nothing either.
What?
But New Mexico, so they did get two counties taken from them, Colorado. But they did take a county from Arizona. Huh? I think it's literally the lowest population county. So they only had to spend 95. Right here. That one right there. That's New Mexico. So there's some minor things. We get into a big conference race. You will not believe what just happened to Utah. They didn't get taken out, but they got so much territory taken from them. I guess in this game, it's not at all. They literally took all of this. This is what Utah came after. So, it's all too.
Stop it.
More stuff happened. Not very much. Mama! Utah did to Colorado. Right back. They don't take each other. They only took one county. See right there? But they're literally pointing to Boulder right here and Greeley right here, which are part of the Denver Metro. Yes, Sarah. Sarah, say hi, you two. Hi. And then Mexico took this county, right from Arizona. How popular? It had like 70,000 people. I'm not sure they should have done that. Yeah, Sarah loves about the maps. So immediately right now looks like Colorado is up first. I think it's still Arizona. Arizona's up first. Colorado's for sure second. For sure. I think New Mexico might be third. You know, I don't know. I think New Mexico might be fourth, but they've taken a lot of territory. So Utah immediately looks fourth, but they have literally lost like 300 soldiers. That's not enough for them to push back. They look like they're last. Colorado looks first since they have so much. Actually, Arizona's in first. Colorado's second. So it's still the same order, actually. But they've been some big territory things happening. Another insane thing happened. Arizona finally took some action. They know the part Colorado split Utah in half. Arizona took the part that was split. Only two counties though. Right here. These two. I'm not sure they should have done that. Took a lot of force. For sure. This county had over 2,000 people before. This county right here. Out of 2,000 people. Now it has 20. This one had over 1,400, now it's down below 13. Now it's down at 1,300. So they definitely deployed some forces, but they have over 50,000 soldiers left. This one county has 42,500 soldiers. That's Phoenix. Horrifying. That's horrifying right there. So yeah. Utah definitely last. They probably last. They just lost a lot. Probably last. New Mexico doing good. Utah. I don't even know how they're losing so badly. I don't know how that happened. So Arizona definitely looking pretty good. Colorado looking really good. New Mexico looking okay. Okay, maybe just a little bit better.
We need shoes on over there.
And then Utah looking much worse. So it's getting really intense now. Like it's like fight or die for Utah right now. They're starting to really get pushed back. Look at it, insane. They're starting to take over everyone here. Look, Arizona spent a ton of forces to get these three counties. Like, just to get two counties. Like, about over 2,000 soldiers. And Colorado took all of it. Since Arizona only put, like, 60 people there, Colorado took it easily. They're just not looking very heavy. Like, they're not looking very good in terms of soldiers, but they definitely... They still have thousands. Many thousands. Arizona is not looking like the mature. And they're starting to get pushed back. Kind of severely. They've lost three counties. They have like... I'm going to count the counties that I have left. They have 12 counties left and they've lost three. So they're not doing very good, actactually. They've also lost like 2,000 soldiers. They've lost about 3,000 now. New Mexico is probably doing better than they were. They're doing better. So it looks like Colorado might be in first place right now, actually. Surprisingly, they might be in first. New Mexico is actually still third, and Arizona's in second. New Mexico third, Utah's fourth, but I am getting worried about Utah really badly. They're just not doing good. Let's see what happens. Colorado just took two more counties from Utah. There is a rival. Look, they just took these. Utah, like, has less than half the territory, isn't there? Less than soldiers. It's a really fight or die for Utah. They better attack something. They're not doing so good. Things are getting worse for Utah.
These
two counties, two got taken. It's not looking so good. Things are not getting better. Especially for New Mexico. This happened. Five counties, see that? Not turning out that well. This video ends. Make sure to subscribe to my sister, Lily Dolan's channel, and my other sister, Elizabeth Dolan's channel.
Hey guys, this is my YouTube channel.
Hello. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Elizabeth Dolan.
Okay. Make sure to subscribe to their channels as well as mine. Better. Not better at all. Can you imagine that either Arizona or Colorado? It was Arizona. I took three more counties from New Mexico. And it included Albuquerque. At least this doesn't look as horrifying now. It was like over 42,500. It's just over 34,500. So it's been depleted, luckily, for pretty much everyone else. Arizona looking pretty good. Not much by troops. They're actually losing in the homeland, but they're... in New Mexico. It's getting pretty interesting. It's interesting. New Mexico split in half now. It is not getting better. At all. Look at this. former counties to Arizona. Now, New Mexico split and have that conquered part, and then most of New Mexico, they're not looking so hot at all. They can easily take it back, so that's a good thing. You just need, like, they have enough for, do they? I think they do. If they're really, really badly kicked, they still have enough troops so they can take it all back really quick. So that's, it's not getting better for New Mexico, especially. The end result for the thing. I have the end result. So New Mexico got third. Utah lost. They were just getting crushed by Colorado and Arizona. Arizona literally went through all the rest of Utah and then got it. So, Utah lost. Arizona took most of New Mexico, all but two counties, the ones that Colorado got. So, basically, Arizona got New Mexico.
Got it.
Arizona got second since... Arizona got second because they went for everything, but they ran out of army, so Colorado was the only other state. Arizona got second. Colorado took everything since there was, nothing left for Arizona. And so Colorado won. I was surprised. Really surprised. Because, I thought Arizona was going to win and Utah would get third, Colorado second, New Mexico last. There are some swaps. But anyway, it was weird. So Arizona got parts of Colorado. But then they ran out, once they reached the Denver area, they ran out, and then Denver, and, the east half, basically, of Colorado just took everything, all the four corners, so that happened. Anyway, thanks for watching, make sure to subscribe, hit the like button, and ring the bell. And make sure to subscribe to my sister's channel, Lily Gold. My other sister's channel, Elizabeth Gold. As always, bye-bye.